Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. I am Moolai Mohammad Arham from Grade 4. And I am studying in Boston International School. So for Christian, I have been selected in science. My topic is called Action Causing and Reducing Air Pollution. So let's go to the video.
So before we gonna go to examples, let us recall what is air pollution. Air pollution is the unwanted gases that pollute environment.
What? Dust? Dust causes air pollution.
But you can use cycle. We can also walk.
Cutting trees won't help, but we can grow more so we can reduce air pollution. Mom, Dad, I'm home.
You must always keep handkerchief in pocket in case.
Hope you all learned that air pollution is bad for environment and atmosphere and all the living things. Dust in house should be cleaned every day and burning is bad for the environment. Hope you all enjoy. Allah Hafiz.